I'm looking for are still here.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
So much about that day I wish I could change. If only I'd seen the signs.
Incoming! Above you!
Of the Hewley family. One of the first families ripped apart by the war. My circlet's here.
It's on that pedestal by the balcony!
We must remove these creatures first!
Look at this. A symbol of commitment. After the ceremony, he had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too, so I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth of my son, they stopped too.
I can't read that from here. Let's head back and I can take a better look. I thought I'd feel peace by breaking it. But I feel nothing.
Perhaps what you seek cannot be found in a circuit.
The word isn't complete. It's missing a piece. Shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches to open it. This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived. That's it.
Anything illuminating?
From the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. We drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freyr. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him. Word is complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down.
Better now?
No. The pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do?
you.
After all the battles I've fought, why does the other side of this door scare me most?
The most difficult battles are fought within. But this battle, you will... Are you ready?
Yes. There it is. My final tie to Asgard. We drove that sword into the pillar together. The sword was forged for the ceremony. A symbol of our union. Molna.
The stone refuses to let go.
Molna!
The deepest wounds form the strongest bonds. Bastard said it as part of our vows. I hate it when he's right. Asgard holds a part of me I can't sever. My bond to my son. To the Valkyries. That damn realm isn't just Odin's. It belongs to me, too. The pain he caused is his. I refuse to keep holding on to it. This sword no longer holds our legacy. But it will serve as mine.
A much more fitting use for it.
Learn anything?
I suppose it's on to the next battle now.
Yes. You won an important one today.
If I may.
Since when have you ever asked for permission?
It's just... I owe you my life, such as it is, and I caused you so much pain, put you in a terrible situation. For that, Freya, I am truly sorry.
I wanted to end that war, too.
I swear to do better by you nonetheless. Anything you ask, consider it done. I'm forever in your debt.
I appreciate that. Even if you can't help being an obnoxious
know-how. I'm afraid I'll never know how to stop doing that, Your Majesty.
Whoa!
What's that?
So much for that boat.
You know, an arrogant man once told me you can't change the past, only how it shapes you. I think he might be right. It's been a while since I've had a confidant. Would the god of few words lend me his ear now and again?
As long as I am needed.
Scrawlings. Must be Sather nearby.
Lunda's orb.
Be cautious. We know not what it does.
You really think she'd send us to get the bloody thing if it was going to kill us? Let's just take it back to her.
Interesting. Sigil arrows won't work on this. More Sather markings. Gunhild's companions can't be that far ahead. Look what they've done to this place. Sigil arrows won't work on this.
That's all Lunda's armor taken care of, as well as her odd little sphere. Should we return them to her?
Look, over there. Over there. Those are the lost Sather spirits, friends of Gunhild.
They don't look very friendly anymore.
Let us put them to rest.
Yeah.
Last of them.
Damn it. I knew these souls. I would have thought them smarter than to meddle with Sather magic.
They were desperate.
Good riddance.
You blame yourself.
And?
It will not lessen your pain.
Let's return to Gunhild. Unless you'd like to condescend more?
I do not.
Learn anything?
I wish things had gone differently. But Sather are at rest now.
Done?
It is done.
Your friends are at peace.
Good.
And I'm sorry.
Do you think us lost babes, incapable of making our own choice?
No, but...
We made a mis...
I...
Goodbye.
Kratos. Thank you for taking the time to help my people.
I helped no one. They were already dead.
Oh, but you did. You put their spirits at ease, and that has eased my spirit as well. I feel lifted.
Enjoy it. It will not last.
You're right. There are most certainly other corrupted sisters out in the realms.
You always know how to end on a cheery note, brother.
What is it, Lemire?
That's nothing, brother. Just... you ever have those moments where you wish you could go back? Rewrite your own past, make different decisions.
Journey through time is more trouble than it is worth.
Fair point. You're speaking metaphorically, right?
No.
Of course you're not.
Lunda.
Business time.
Yeah.
Oh, well, thank you so much. Elfa's been itching to get her ball back all dang winter. It's her favorite toy.
What?
Now, if you could find the rest of my armor set I left out there, I'll repair it for you. Free of charge, even. Oh, actually, any dwarf can. I just didn't think you'd get my orb for me if you knew that. Sorry, y'all.
Good thing you were so cautious, brother.
Quiet.
He's right, Mimir. Show respect. The squeaky toy could have been the death of us all.
And it nearly was.
Do not laugh.
It's hard not to, brother.
Try.
Okay. Okay.
And how is it you two know each other?
Nah, I can't be divulger in guild business. You gotta respect the secretude of it all.
I'm sorry?
Let's just say Brock and I have long enjoyed certain... common interests.
That's right. Like getting us into trouble.
And getting you back out of it again.
What? That's only mostly true.
Okay, so does that answer your question?
Close enough, I suppose.
Family crests? I'll take them. Somebody ought to save these, even if the Vanir won't.